Now we are going to see how to measure current in multimeter. Normally for measuring current we use clam meter and we go for ammeter equipment, but mostly we don't use multimeter. We generally use for milliamps measuring. But in any critical situation, if you not having a clam meter or any other device, we can use this method to find up to 1 amps or 10 amps maximum. Some of the meter will have 10 amps ranging. According to your range, you can use it. But this method, you have to be careful and you have to use a series combination to measure this. Now I am going to show you a small demo to measure this current. I have taken one adapter. I have connected the phase with one wire with one end of the probe. Other end of the probe of the phase is connected to the junction box. Now the neutral, I am going to connect it over the neutral. Now my supply phase current comes through here and it get connected through other end of the probe to the adapter. So the adapter get power supply and our current get series connection by this line. Now we can see we have to be very careful in current selection. We should not trip the probe in parallel to the voltage, since our current selection, our current measurement will be having a very less ohm. So if you keep parallel, due to the less ohm, the parallel connection, you get more amps circulated. It's similar to short circuiting your circuit. So ensure your connection should not be in parallel. Ensure 100% it should be in series. Second, I connected and check the range. I have kept in AC and our range. That will be range will be 2. I have kept in maximum range. Now it was 0 amps. I am going to switch on my device. Let's check how many amps your device is taking. You can check my device slowly gets increased after it energized. Now you can able to see my current become 0.2 amps. So by this you can see your home applicant or any device, if you want to ensure how much current it was taking, you can do by yourself by having a simple multimeter. You can able to find current. Same way you can find that for DC also. Only thing you have to do is that you have to change the selection into DC.